Well, well, well. Aren't we playing Scott Pilgrim? Winners don't eat meat. Yeah. Mainly I eat meat. And I win all the time. Well, sometimes. Wait. There I go. If you wonder what that was a code for the power of the rope sword. And, wait, aww. I will tell you the code in the link of the description. So, yeah, pretty much. And if you hear crumpling sounds, it's me eating, chips. Delicious. Well, he has hit me with a freaking new. No! It fell. Oh my god. Well, you suck. Well, you all suck. Can't believe it's you. Right in the ball sack. Yeah, take the yeah, bitch. Yeah. Wait, might as well eat my chips. Hold on. Well. Darn it, right in the middle. Stupid coat guys with your coats, I don't know. Delicious. Oh, critical hit. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah, take that, bitch. Let us go. Ooh, crystal meth. Yeah, crystal meth. Ah, shit. This crystal is freaking weak. You wanna see what an E is?
No.
Let's get out of here. To the rainbow sherbet thing. Thank you, knives. Protect me, cone. Where are you headed? To the second cup, at least. Ow! It's either that or it's the other kind of cup. Is this, I don't know, espresso? Oh, it's delicious. Isn't that joy? God, joy. Neil.
Yeah.
What's this? These Tex-Mex. Sushi bar. Scott and Joseph. Take that, little Scott. this? Oh god, what is this? Is this a... No thanks. Bye-bye. Wait, last that scene? Did I see that book from Brian Lee O'Malley? I'm gonna see. Yeah. Thanks for the book. Bye bye. My God. Yeah. Deserve to run me over.
Yeah.
I feel like it's Scott's mom. I mean, not Scott, it's Knives. Mom. Surprising. Oh my god. Well, to the espresso cup. There's supposed to be walls to shop right here, but I don't feel like going there. It's too expensive. There aren't walls. Yeah. Not bad. Yeah, screw this. Stupid dogs. Yuck, yuck, yarn. Yeah, super powered. How does it go? Your mom is an embarrassing story. There's my sword. Surprising. I almost forgot I had it. Might as well stop it and then see you guys in Let's Play Scott Pilgrim episode 2.